Hello everyone, and welcome to Season 2 of my F12019 career mode. And we're at the German Grand Prix today.
Good afternoon, it's time to take a look at our starting grid.
Thank you, Crofty.
This is our engine supplier's home Grand Prix. Let's give them a race worth watching.
So it's a home supplier's Grand Prix. So we're going to try and make it a good one. So I got 5 red lights. And lights out and away we go for the German Grand Prix. Daniel Kvyat gets a good start. Not particularly happy with that start. So, just coming in lap 1. Try chase down Paris. Need to be a bit aggressive on the start. Charles Leclerc at the fastest lap of the race so far. Here comes Raikkonen on the Alfa Romeo, breaking hard in his first few corners now. Raikkonen gets past. I'm sorry, Butler gets past easily. Car lap 3. Here comes Butler again. Turn up full. Try and chase down Hulkenberg into the Renault. Butler and Raikkonen. Bit of argy bargy here. So I was looking through for a thumbnail here in this video, and I chose one.
Five point one seconds
to the car in front. Car up to lap 6 out of 17, trying to still chase down one of the Renaults. Two of the Alfa Romeo is going side by side. Absolutely brilliant stuff going on here. My teammate Max Verstappen sets the fastest lap.
Gap to teammate ahead is 15.8 seconds.
So we got Butler and Raikkonen trying to find a way through. Going a bit too deep there. Got the Haas of Sainz trying to find a way past. Coming for this pit stop. New front wing.
Seeing at least 20 minutes of light rain.
So we've got 20 minutes of light rain. Lap 8 out of 7.
Faster engine modes are available.
Tell me to turn up the engine mode.
16.0 seconds.
It's a halfway point now. Lap 11. That's a terrible lap time to be behind. Considering we're in the top team.
Thirteen point eight seconds. Went south at the back, last place.
Still on lap 12, halfway to go. Lap 14 now. Out of 17, so a couple more laps to go. So, lap 15 out of 17, and we're still loitering at the back.
Two laps of fuel left. Our gap to the car in front is 11.5 seconds.
Max Verstappen sets another fastest lap of the Grand Prix again. Final lap of this Grand Prix. really did struggle with this race. Of course, the wet weather is a bit atrocious as well. So, if we're going to come in across the line in last place, not a good idea. Terrible race today, I think. Not my strongest race. So I think that's it for today's video. If you've enjoyed today's race, please leave a like, comment, and subscribe for more daily Formula One content, and I'll see you all very, very soon.